Oh my gosh.
For the Daily Commercial News in 90, I'm Lori Davis. Christmas came early for Covenant Roofing as they enjoyed the opportunity of sending members of their office staff over to the Lake Cares Food Pantry with a check for more than $4,100. The money raised was a 3% commitment of Covenant Roofing projects during November. The Lake County Animal Shelter is running three holiday promotions in the spirit of the season. The shelter is waiving adoption fees through the end of the year. And if adopters find a new family member between December 20th and December 23rd, they can get their pets delivered for free on Christmas Eve. A teacher at Triangle Elementary School has been awarded a $2,500 grant from the American Heart Association Teaching Gardens Network grant program. 500 schools applied from around the nation, and fourth grade teacher Jacqueline Holmes was one of only 50 schools to receive the grant. Jonathan Harrison, a former offensive lineman at Southlake High School and currently a member of the NFL's New York Jets, is a nominee for the Walter Payton NFL Man of the Year Award. Harrison is being recognized for his work to prevent bullying. Donations are at an all-time high for the Toys for Tots of Lake and Sumter County, with 32,000 toys and bicycles already packaged and ready for distribution. More donations are still rolling in. Lake County Development Services is pleased to offer a new and improved workflow that streamlines the services of Lake County's Office of Building Services and the Office of Planning and Zoning to provide services to nearly 14,000 walk-in customers. For more local news, check out dailycommercial.com. That's this week's Daily Commercial News in 90 on LSTV. I'm Lori Davis.
Production support for News in 90 is made possible by Leesburg Regional Medical Center, celebrating 55 years of healthcare excellence in our community.
When it comes to your health, it's easy to feel alone. But with us by your side, you never are. We're your neighbors. Familiar faces. We're experts and friends. We're more than just a hospital. We're part of the community. And we're always here wherever life takes you. Leesburg Regional Medical Center, by your side.